Welcome to another episode of Rapid Fire Real Estate with Ashley Bold and Keller Williams, Real Estate in Everett. Today's question is, how long does it take to close on a home? Stay tuned. Okay, today's topic, how long does it take to close a house? Look, typically 30 days. All right, that might seem long or slow, but when you're planning and you're thinking about, hey, I gotta move, you need to budget in probably about 30 days for you to get the keys to your new place. Sometimes it can be longer, sometimes it can be 45 days. Typically, in my experience, it's 30 days. And sometimes lenders, depending on who they are, can get it done sooner. So that's the answer. Stay tuned for more videos. Like, subscribe, see you again soon.